This is the lower end of the spillway. You can see the tail end of a yellow bellied water snake. And then there's his head. And then this is the spillway going into Prairie Creek. And then on up Prairie Creek. Water flowing fast.